Shut up, Marty.
I guess this isn't the right time to be burning things.
Y a pas... Qu'est-ce qu'il y avait d'autre comme option avec le feu? Reste à terre, hein?
Hmm. I've got a pretty good idea what kind of business a Tannen would put up. Help me figure something out.
Yes.
Beauregard Tannen built Hill Valley's first outhouse?
Highly unlikely. But we need to do something to transform that outhouse into whatever it is he did build.
What did he build? Oh,
maybe we could check the time circuits to find out what date she landed.
We could, if there's anything left for the time circuits, but I'm afraid they rusted out long ago.
I still can't believe my grandpa married Trixie. Well, what are we gonna do about that?
It's a dire situation, but I'm afraid we'll have to take a back seat to unraveling this unspeakable catastrophe.
When do you think it died? The DeLorean, I mean.
That vehicle hasn't been operational in a very long time. My guess is, whatever happened to Hill Valley also happened to it.
This is a different case. Sur sa maison, peut-être?
Ah non, mais ah, faut peut-être mettre la pancarte sur sur la bécosse.
I'll figure something out.
C'est ça. Je sais pas pourquoi Blacksmith, là, là.
Ça va y rappeler la place, je sais pas.
Not sure what that'll do.
Ça marche pas.
C'est la maison, peut-être, d'abord.
Peut-être, à moins qu'il y ait d'autres choses. Il y a une pancarte go away, mais je pense pas que tu peux apprendre.
Not sure what that'll do.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a quand tu recheckes là de l'arrière?
Not sure what that'll do.
Ah, oh, c'est pas sûr, c'est pas un cas.
Excusez. Ça va faire que tantôt.
I hate to see it like this.
T'as été capable de te rendre avec le feu à elle tantôt? Parce qu'elle était dans les choix.
Non, pas expliqué à elle.
Ok.
Not sure what that'll do.
On va donc voir par là peut-être s'il y a pas quelque chose. Cabin door. Peux-tu entrer? Ouais.
Cabin door.
Hein?
Cabin door.
Not sure what that'll do.
Fais-tu encore un item? Ah, c'est parce que c'est encore l'item. Oh! Attends, il y avait de quoi en bas?
Saloon!
An old saloon sign.
Et voilà.
Cool. Too bad it's all burned.
All burned, ben là. Beauregard Tannen.
Talk about a watering hole.
A saloon? In Hill Valley? Oh, he can't do that! Grandpa, you can't let him do it! You can't let that snake ruin paradise! Well, if they're all too blind to stop him, I'll just have to take the law into my own hands. I'll make sure this sinful establishment never opens its doors. I don't know what I'll do, but I'll do something. Something very... conclusive. all wrong. It'll never burn like that. First, we'll need some kerosene. Apply it liberally to the building site. No sense in being parsimonious. And now, watch. Beautiful! The devil's handiwork consumed by the fires of righteousness! Burn, you sucker! Burn!
She was never this passionate when we were dating.
Oh.
What is it then? Is it the fire?
Turn away! Don't look!
It's not staying in the saloon. It's spreading to the other buildings in the valley.
My intentions were pure. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
But it did happen like this. And you've been repressed for all these years because you can't stand to admit that you're...
A hooligan! I'm a hooligan!
Well, I lay it all too thick.
Here's the story. Black and white and red all over.
Huh. Hill Valley destroyed by fire. Started approximately 2 a.m. July 17th, 1876.
Of course, I'm not the real criminal in this story, am I, Mr. Sagan? You set me up for a fall. You and Smirnoff. You made me steal your infernal car. You made me burn down Hill Valley. And now, by the powers invested in me by the town of Hill Valley, I hereby sentence you two criminals to... You! How much have you heard?
Enough for a month's worth of headlines in a Hayesville Herald. 2 months' worth if you shoot those fellows.
I could shoot you too, you know.
But you won't, because that would be against the law. And you never break the law, right? This is your cue to skedaddle.
Right.
Much obliged.
Colin, à la fin de l'expo, moi je pensais que c'était fini, je... L'épisode-là est peut-être un peu plus long.
This Beauregard tenants have finished the loop. Sometime during the next hour, Edna's going to light it on fire and accidentally burn down Hill Valley.
I wonder where her DeLorean is.
We'll find it later. Right now, we've got to stop that fire. I'll go around back, you go through the front.
Got it. I better not get too close. I better not get too close.
You the same question, Miss Pickford.
Isn't it obvious? I'm putting an end to your den of iniquity before it starts.
I don't think so, Mary. I don't like shooting women, but no one comes between Beauregard B. Tannen and his livelihood.
Tannen, stop! You shoot her, she'll drop the torch, and this whole place will burn up. Edna, stop! If you drop that torch, he'll shoot us!
Looks like we're at something of a standoff here, Mr. Tannen.
I don't see a way out, unless somebody manages to disarm both of you at the same time.
How the hell am I supposed to do that?
Ducky painting?
Dolores Miskin? Dolores Miskin?
Shotgun, chandelier. Hey,
Christ, no wonder the town went up. I can smell the kerosene from here.
Look up.
Was that a mouse?
What's the matter, Miss Pickford? Scared of a little mouse?
No, but you should be scared. Mice carry diseases. It's a fact. Look it up.
Say, that's a lovely chandelier you've got there.
Okay. Why is a fire? Torch. And the torch. Okay. Kerosene can. Cool.
That must be where Edna got the kerosene.
That key already in the frying soon. En arrière, regarde, celle.
Man, this thing is not light.
Maybe we can come to a more peaceable solution.
Se mettre les trous. Oh, il y en a un autre.
Not quite.
Why are you so hell-fired?
It's right over his head, but I can't knock him out while Edna's still holding that torch.
Ah, dehors, à côté de Biff, pas Biff, mais à côté de. De. Beauregard, tantôt. C'est ça, ça. Tu peux pas les pickles. Tu peux pas les débarquer.
Quel pickle?
La plateforme, là, aussi.
Pickle juice. That ought to be handy for putting out torches. It's too heavy to lift.
Are you here to hold me back to 1931 for my supposed crime, or is there some sort of time court for that kind of thing?
Time court? What in the name of Ulysses S. Grandish?
Man, this thing is not light.
Okay. Tu peux pas aller par là-bas?
Well, there's a sandbag over Tannen's head. I wonder if I can get something over Edna's torch.
A 100 years from now, Hill Valley will erect a statue in my honor.
If you go through with this, there won't be a Hill Valley 100 minutes from now.
Not quite.
Ça, on dirait, mais si on enlève un des... On peut pas l'enlever. Si tu sortais complètement...
Tu sortais complètement de quoi?
Mais de la fenêtre?
Non.
Tu peux pas? Ah, attends, il y avait Barrow.
I wonder what it means. Oh, stop, quiet! God.
What the hell? Oh, cow crap! There goes all my pickled pig's feet!
Ok, là tu montes. Ta palette va descendre, tu vas être capable de mettre le quatrième sac. Tu vas pouvoir remonter. Ça vous t'embarque là. Oh.
Going down.
Looks like your torch is getting a little dim there, Miss Pickford.
It's still hot enough to bring down this little bit of Gamora, Tannen.
À l'autre, ouais.
Alright, physics.
Hein, je veux pas te montrer l'échelle. Tu vas poigner le baril.
Marie Petrov.
Don't tell me that you're not traveling through time under a pseudonym, Mr. Carl Sagan.
Quit yammering, you two.
Well, there's a sandbag over Tannen's head. I wonder if I can get something over in the torch. I can't reach it, and even if I could knock it down, Edna'd be free to torch the place.
On avait tout fait ça avec les sandbags, ça fait rire.
Ouais, mais c'est peut-être qu'il faut arriver par l'autre bord pour l'amener.
What was that noise?
What noise? I didn't hear a noise.
C'est la loose, loose.
Okay, that was lucky.
Won't be long now.
We'll just see.
Ok, là on fait quoi?
The ammo's in place. Now to pull the trigger. If I had a gun, I could probably outdraw Tannen, but I don't. Sandbags right over Tannen's head.
Are you here to haul me back to 1931 for my supposed crimes? Or is there some sort of time court for that kind of thing?
Time court? What in the name of Euclid?
Not sure why I did that.
Le tambour. Il y a peut-être de quoi faire avec quelque chose en arrière du bord là. Tacky painting.
Dolores Miskin?
A 100 years from now, Hill Valley will erect a statue in my honor.
If you go through it,
the ammo's in place. Now to pull the trigger.
Okay.
If I had a gun, I could probably outdraw.
Quelque chose dans ton inventaire qui est.
Sandbags right over Tannen's head. Not sure what that'll do. Sure why I did that.
Why are you dressed like that?
I wasn't planning on visiting the 19th century today.
That pickle juice will put the torch out for sure. Now to tip the barrel over. The ammo's in place. Now to pull the trigger.
Le sandbag est proche de toi. Peut-être que tu peux le pogner ou faire de quoi avec.
Non, je sais.
Ah, t'as essayé.
Pas.
Come on.
Got any last words?
I'll see you in hell, Tannen.
You first, lady.
Come on, you son of a...
Ha!
are you?
I'm the diversion, butthead. Nice one, Doc.
Don't tell Claire. She thinks Fisticuffs set a bad example for the boys. Now, where's Edna?
Doc, she's gone.
It's been like another one.
You can't stop her before she hits any more. Come on.
Okay, nothing to be worried about. You're a smart woman with a strong moral compass. You just need to think your way out of it. Oh, fudge!
He said that over here.
Okay.
Well, what's she doing?
I think she's found a euphemism at us. Luckily, the road out of Hill Valley is still pretty rough at 1875. It's unlikely she managed to accelerate 88 miles an hour anytime soon.
How are we going to stop her?
Good question. We can't risk injuring her or damaging the vehicle for fear of altering the timeline even further. Luckily, those diagnostic lights my alternate self put all over her. Gloria, I've given me an idea. Here, take these.
What are these?
Flux synchronization modules.
How do they work?
I generally use them for maintenance purposes, but we might be able to use them to sync up alternate Gloria's diagnostic modules, thus making it possible to remove both sets of time circuits and override the time destination of the alternate Gloria. At least that's the theory, I'm afraid.
That's a great plan, I think.
Best of all, we won't need well the modules to reframe. Just snap them over the diagnostic lights.
Wait a minute, Doc. You want me to go out there? How the heck am I supposed to do that?
Good question.
Aha! The drapeau, oh no, okay.
A hoverboard!
It saved our hides a few times before, so it seemed like the appropriate tool to bring along for the job.
Sweet!
Ils ont marqué s'il était écrit Mattel, monsieur.
Oui, il était.
You okay?
It's just like riding a bike.
You ready to make the jump?
Ready, Doc.
One, two, three, jump!
Whoa!
Nice warp, buddy. Top of the reception of the water.
Great. Where'd you get these?
Confirmed cash from 21st century video game consoles. Now remember, all you've got to do is attach the flux sync modules to those diagnostic lights.
Will do, Doc. Mr. Fusion, should I disable it?
Leave it alone. It's not a good idea to monkey with nuclear reactors.
Is that one of the flux emitters?
Yes, not plug in the flux sink.
Without this damage machine.
I can't reach it from here.
I just had to climb onto the top.
Do. reach it from here.
Peux-tu t'emmener chez toi?
J'imagine que oui.
Ah!
Je sais ce que je compte. Oups. Il est un fou jeune que tu vas avoir. Quand t'avais passé par-dessus, qui te vaut le mettre dessus? On a passé ça, ouais.
Chose d'habilité dans le jeu. Et tu restes vert. Quand t'as passé par-dessus, je sais pas si...
I can't reach it from here!
Peux-tu combiner les... Peux-tu combiner les affaires, hein? C'est...
sure what that'll do. Not sure what that'll do.
Maybe if I knock Mr. Fusion off?
Peut-être la planche. Je pense que ça donnerait plus, là, mais avec le blacksmith.
Mr. Fusion!
Not sure what that'll do. Not sure what that'll do. I better not touch it now that it's safe.
I can't talk to her from here.
Ah, tu peux y parler l'autre bord, elle a certain que tu vas. Ça va peut-être déclencher quelque chose. C'était long pour une place où ce qu'il y
a 10 ans, je pense que ça en va.
Pour le faire voir, c'est.
It's fun!
La lunette, c'est la voiture. Est-ce qu'elle va se retirer? Ben, avance sur le.
I better not touch it now that it's
synced.
Then I must be back in... Would you be kind enough to tell me what day it is?
It's the day I place you under arrest for arson, resisting arrest, and being a general all-around pain in the ass.
What? No! You can't arrest me! Not now, I just got back from the last century.
Would you look at that!
Edna Strickland, drunk as a skunk.
I'm not drunk, you reprobate. I'm a time traveler.
Sure you are. Oh, I'm loving this.
I'll bring it to you. Come with me. We can do the whole day over if you want. We can fix everything.
We can start by drying you out. Come on, into the station with you.
You can bunk with me, doll.
I'd rather die. Stop it. Unhand me, you dolt.
Well, I guess that's it for Edna.
Yes, I suppose it is. You know, whoever said time heals all wounds didn't know a squat about time travel.
What do we do about that, DeLorean?
No need to do a thing. Ever since we synced up the time circuits, the temporal breakdown in Edna's DeLorean has accelerated at an exponential rate. By my calculations, the timeline should catch up with it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now!
What the hell? Hey, Parker! You're not gonna believe this!
See? What'd I say? Ready to go home?
Wait, Doc! The timeline's not fixed yet. Look! Michael! You missed all the fireworks at the expo! Yeah, so I heard. Listen, I heard a rumor about you two.
I guess we gotta come clean. Ta-da! Party took me to Reno last night!
Try to keep a secret in Hill Valley.
Well, you're gonna congratulate us or what?
What? It's true. My grandpa's married the wrong grandma. I'm done for.
Hey, are you feeling all right, kid? You don't look so hot.
Artie, you can't do this. You're not supposed to get married for another 5 years.
Well, I know Trixie and I were taking things slow.
But after that witch Edna got me fired with that postcard, we kind of accelerated things a little.
The postcard? Oh, man. This just isn't right.
Now, I know marrying a Canadian for a work permit isn't strictly by the book, but hey, sometimes you gotta go out on a limb for the ones you love.
Isn't he just the sweetest?
Can you see through me?
No, never could figure you out. I thought you'd be thrilled for us.
You don't understand. You're supposed to marry Sylvia Miskin.
But I did marry Sylvia Miskin.
What?
You didn't think my real name was Trixie Trotta, did ya?
Don't feel too bad. It was kind of a surprise to me, too.
Wait a minute. You're Grandma Sylvie?
Grandma? Hey, how old do you think I am, kiddo?
But you're so... so... skinny and blonde and...
Oh my god.
I've seen you naked. You're... Sylvia?
You okay, pal?
Yeah, I'm fine. Great. You kids go off and have yourself a wonderful honeymoon. And don't worry about your dad, Artie. I'm sure he'll come around.
Come around to what?
To approving your marriage. You seem kind of mad about it back at the high school.
Well, that was before I got a look at her. Besides, as my dear old father Seamus used to say, no sense in getting riled up over something I can't do nothing about. And honestly, now that I met her, I can't imagine a better daughter-in-law than the charming Miss Sylvie here.
Aww. Thank you, Dad.
As for you, stranger, I'll thank you to not go poking your nose in McFly family business.
It's been a pleasure, Agent Corleone.
No, sir, no.
See you in the funny papers, Mikey.
Goodbye, Grandma.
You know, I took some pictures of Trixie in 1931.
Hey, that's my grandma you're talking about.
Here we are, back in good old 1986.
May 14th?
15th. Best to build in a little lag time. Gives you a chance to catch up.
Looks like the estate sale is still going on. Hey, don't you want to stay, Doc? You gotta stop the bank from selling off all your old stuff.
What are you talking about? Estate sale? Bank? I'm not dead, Marty. Clara and I are having a little garage sale, that's all.
garage sale. You mean... Marty, you're back from your trip. Hello, Doc. Selling off the family treasures, eh?
Not quite, but I hope you find something you like.
Speaking of which, did you find what you were looking for?
C'est l'épisode 1 qui commençait.
I sure did.
Great!
Hey, is that a box of Asimov? Let me get this straight. Are you telling me you live here now? In 1986?
Well, naturally. Claire and I maintain a part-time residence here. Wasn't that the case when you left?
No.
Strange. I can't imagine not sticking around. After all, I've got my late father's foundation to supervise. If I wasn't here, who'd present the annual Earhart Brown Scholarship for Young Scientists? Something funny?
I'll explain it to you later.
I don't see what's so funny about looking after a family legacy. Oh, almost forgot. I've got something for you. Happy graduation.
Graduation? But that's not for another... The McFlys of Hill Valley.
An exhaustively detailed history of your family. Great-great-grandfather Seamus to the present.
You traveled through time to write this?
Well, most of the research was done traditionally, but your grandma Sylvia proved to be something of a mystery.
Which is why you traveled back to 1931, to look for her.
Exactly. Who knew she was singing in a speech?
Stage name.
This is great, Doc. Thanks.
It's the least I can do for the man who saved me from making the worst mistake of my life.
Yoo-hoo! Dr. Brown!
Edna?
Einie!
What's going on? What are you doing at my door?
The same thing I do every afternoon, silly man. Giving him such much needed exercise. Isn't that right, Einstein?
Hey, Dollface, it's past time for our 3:30.
Coming, sweetie! Oh, Mr. McFly, have you seen my stepson anywhere?
Oh, Biff, I think you're late for an appointment.
Oh, gosh, you're right, Mr. McFly.
Bye, Marty.
Don't they make a great little family? You never know they met in prison.
Don't say anything. Let's just walk quietly into the lab and hope there are no more surprises.
No more surprises?
Doc!
Marty! What are you doing here?
You gotta come with me! Back to the future!
Marty, you can't be here! If your younger self sees you, the consequences could be catastrophic!
My younger self? Oh, right! Bring him along too! This concerns all of us!
What do you mean? Does something happen to us?
Did we turn into assholes or something?
Now we're fine. Our great-great-grandkids?
Oh, hey, Blur. Oh.
Doc, you gotta come back with me. Back to listen to him, Doc. It's me you gotta help. If you want to save Jennifer and our 12 kids.
What?
12? I was overwritten 5 jumps back. Jennifer's out of
How can there be 2 more?
I have no idea. My whole bunch of space time continuum should be tearing apart like a cheap dish rag right now.
It already is. What my evil twin and I are trying to say is...
That's not your evil twin!
You gotta come with me to save it. No, me! So, we meet at last.
Don't do
my timeline once too often. What's going on, Doc?
Well, we do seem to have a conundrum on our hands.
Yeah, Doc, but which one is the real me?
Isn't it obvious, Marty? Come on!
Prepare to be erased. Doc, wait! What about the space-time continuum?
Yeah, what about my future?
And mine?
The future can wait. We've got a present to catch up with.
Where to, Doc?
Mr. McFly. Thrilling.
Ahem. Hey, Etienne.
Oui?
Devine quoi?
Quoi?
To be continued.
Ah, oh, ouais?
Ouais.
Ah, il prévoit peut-être en faire d'autres.
Ouais, c'est ça, je voulais juste checker sur le store, voir s'il y en avait d'autres, là. Ça date quand même, c'est 2011.
Ouais, je sais pas. Il va l'air d'avoir d'autres projets, peut-être que ça y a mis ça de côté pour le moment.
Ouais, ça se peut bien. Slow le store sur le PS3, ça n'a pas de bon sens. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq.
Pourrais-tu juste me montrer le début?
De?
J'ai pas vu le début du premier épisode.
T'es sûr?
Ouais. Toi, t'avais déjà commencé, puis on avait continué, là. J'avais vu. Il est en arrière d'une pancarte. Je veux pas jouer, je veux juste voir le début, dans le fond.
Ben, vas-y, parlez, faut que j'aille aux toilettes.
Ok.
Ça passe vite, pareil, hein. Dans le fond, on a juste joué à deux jeux, ben, on a fini deux jeux.
Ouais. On va peut-être en finir un autre. Comme pas là l'épisode 1.
Ouais, il est supposé être là. S'il est pas là, il est peut-être dans la démo. Ah, je l'avais peut-être. J'ai réinstallé mon PS. J'ai changé le PS3 peut-être. Mmh. Puis j'ai peut-être
pas réinstallé.
Ben attends, je peux aller downloader, non? Quoi tu veux jouer là? Après ça là?
Last of Us.
Ah ouais?
Ouais.
Ok. Ben, c'est pas. On pourra pas le finir là, au complet, là.
Ça.
Vas-y. Ouais, c'est pas facile.
Même l'interface est lente.
Ouais.
C'est pas
sur, sur PS4, elle est plus rapide, là, parce que la machine est plus forte.
Ouais, mais je veux dire, il va rien de compliqué
dans cette interface-là. Ah, c'est le Nokia. Faut demander des mots pareils, mais... Je veux pas que tu télécharges toutes. Mais non, il est bien clown.
Il est pas capable de voir qu'ils sont déjà téléchargés.
Je vais les canceller manuellement. De game. Non, ok, c'est ça. Pourtant, c'est bizarre ça. On va quand même assez vite. Surprenant. Là, je pense qu'on s'est cassé le bain, peut-être pas là. On n'a pas fait 12 heures encore. Là. Je me l'ai dit, on s'est peut-être cassé baissé avec le laptop hier pour rien. Tu,
oh.
Tu penses-tu qu'on va jouer une quest?
Peut-être.
Tu veux-tu j'appelle mon... mon chum pour savoir s'il y a un clavier USB qui pourrait venir nous porter?
On va y dans.
Ok.
Si on veut, on va l'avoir.
Il y a un gars qui s'appelle Jésus de Réglisse. Il écrit surtout, mais surtout, ne construisez pas de supercomputer en redstone de Minecraft. Thank you.
All right, I'm ready.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26th, 1985, 1:18 a.m. And this is temporal experiment number one. Come on, Amy. Hey, boy, get in there. That a boy. In you go. Get down. Get your seatbelt on. That's it.
Whoa, okay.
Please note that Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it?
Right, check, Doc.
Good. Have a good trip, Einstein. Watch your head.
You got that thing hooked up to the car?
Watch this.
Yeah, okay. Got it.
Not me! The car! The car! If my calculations are correct, when this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit. Watch this! To be exact, and at precisely 1:21 a.m. and 0 seconds, we shall catch up with him and the time machine.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine? If it's a DeLorean?
Well, I see it. If you build a time machine into a car, why not do it in some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction and cross dispersal. Look out! Doc? Oh, that's peculiar.
Where's the car, Doc?
It should have caught up with us 27 seconds ago.
Doc, what happened, Einstein?
No need for concern. It's probably just a minor miscalibration on the time circuits. Why, could you get my notebook? It should be in the toolbox.
Ça, tu savais pas lui?
Non. Ouais.
Notebook. Got it. Flux capacitor?
That's it!
What the heck's a flux capacitor?
My latest invention. The thing that makes time travel possible. In this notebook, I detail the nearly 3 decades of scientific breakthroughs necessary to build a working time machine. If it ever fell into the wrong hands, the consequences could be catastrophic. Let's see. It's mass equals I times C, and E equals the square.
Consequences could be
catastrophic. Whoa.
Déjà vu.
À 25 piastres. Rendu à... Moi, j'ai 1200.
J'ai 215.
Doc?
Great Scott!
Doc, what is it?
I've made a horrible mistake!
On est à 1210, on a bouffé notre objectif d'équipe.
I'm sorry, Mark.
On est 499e.
Come back! Doc!
Okay. Qu'est-ce qu'on a clenché les Avengers?
security? Is everything okay?
Yeah,
Mom, it was just a nightmare. I was in the past. Doc was there.
Well, you're safe and sound now. Back in good old 1986. But you'd better get up. Your father's waiting for you.
Huh?
Weren't you going to meet him over at Doc's?
Holy crap, I'm late.
Better late than never. You wouldn't believe how much rare stuff there is back here.
That's Doc's stuff. The city has no right
to. Now, son, I know you're upset, but your friend's been gone for months, and the city really seems hell-bent on using his land for that new parking garage. And hey, is that a first edition Jules Verne?
It's just not fair. At least things can't get any worse. Hey, Marty!
Hi,
dear.
Come to see if the old crackpot had any buried treasure?
Nah, I guess I'm just remembering. A fish tank? I never knew Doc raised fish. Doc's fish had weird taste in decor. I kind of like Doc.
Does nature contrive it so that even with a time machine, you can't intervene to prevent your own conception, for example?
Doc built this model at downtown Hill Valley way back in 1955. The clock tower in the courthouse even works. What the? Is that Doc's notebook in there?
Hey, that looks just like the courthouse. You gotta hand it to the old coot. He was good with his hands.
Biff, can I see that a minute?
This would look great in my fish tank. Give the old carp something new to nibble on.
Can I see that model courthouse for just a second? I need to get something out of it.
Like what? A not guilty verdict? That was a joke.
Oh, but really, can I?
No, I think I'll hold on to it.
Give it here, Biff.
Well, well, look at what we have here. Looks like plans for something. What's a flux catheter?
It's none of your business. Doc asked me.
Worms, worm food, kid. But this looks like it might be worth something. Huh.
Hey, Biff. I only want that notebook because, well, I'm sentimental. It's like a piece of Doc.
Doc's dead! Time to get over it and move on!
I just can't let you keep that notebook. It's dangerous.
What, is it set to explode or something?
Well, in a way. I'll take my chances.
It's just a notebook of Doc's scribblings. What did Doc ever accomplish?
Nothing.
And then it's worthless, right?
If it was really worthless, you wouldn't want it so bad.
I'll pay you for it.
How much? Not enough.
That notebook wouldn't mean anything to you. You wouldn't even understand what's in it.
You calling me ignorant?
I just can't let you keep that notebook. It's dangerous.
What, is it set to explode or something?
Well, in a way.
I'll take my chances.
Never mind. Hey, Dad, why's my guitar got a price tag on it?
Sorry, son. Must have been an overzealous clerk. Just pick it up. I'll iron things out with the bank.
Hey, Dad.
Problem? Biff?
He's got this thing, see, and I really need to get it back.
If he stole something from you...
No, it's one of Doc's notebooks. He found it first, but...
Oh, well, then I'm not sure what to tell you. I guess you'll just have to appeal to his better angels or something.
Or something. Do you think dreams can... predict the future?
Well, you know I don't go in for that mystical stuff, but I do think they can reflect how you're feeling about the future.
Who's running this sale anyway?
Oh, that'd be me, son.
You? Why?
Well, once it became apparent that the bank was going through with the sale, I volunteered to oversee it in order to make sure that Doc's stuff would be treated with a modicum of respect. Isn't that right, Biff?
You got it, Mr. McFly!
I'm telling you, this sale is a joke. Doc's only been gone for a few months, and I happen to know...
Yes, you've told us he's not dead. He's on a trip. Let's say you're right. Have you considered that this trip may not have been entirely voluntary? I hate to say it, but Doc's run up some pretty sizable debts around town. Maybe he's just hiding from his creditors.
You got Doc wrong. Sure, maybe he's not so good with money. That's just because his mind's always on bigger things. But he's still a straight-up guy. He'd never run away from his problems.
Well, you know him better than I do, son. But the bank is within its rights to sell off his stuff. Maybe you should try to find some things to remember him by before Biff grabs them all.
That notebook is Doc's legacy. I've got an obligation to protect it.
Now, hold on a minute. Didn't you just get done telling me Doc's still around, off traveling somewhere?
Yeah.
Then how is it your obligation to protect his legacy? You can't have it both ways, Marty. If Doc's alive, he can protect his own legacy. No luck with Biff? Well, don't give up. Sure, he can act stubborn sometimes, but underneath it all, he's just a big pushover.
I'll keep looking around. Thanks, Dad. I wonder why Doc didn't take any of these with him. Looks like a hand crank lightning rod, or maybe a lightning powered pencil sharpener. Poison gas or anything. Hey, Biff. I just can't let you keep that.
What is this?
Well,
I'll take my...
I'll pay you for it.
How much? Not enough.
Never mind.
Why? I don't.
Ah, sauf mal à l'essayer.
Nah. Here's an oldie, but a goodie. One, two, three.
Hey, look, it's Chuck Butthead. Let me show you how it's done.
Now, Biff, I think that's Marty's guitar.
Oh, gosh, you're right, Mr. McFly.
Here you go, Marty. Let's hear a few licks. Wow, that was sizzling hot.
Like a melting ice cube.
Let's make some noise. Now, something your kids are really gonna like.
Thanks for warming them up for me, Butthead.
Biff, I thought I told you not to take my son's guitar.
Oh, right. Sure thing, Mr. McFly. I was just warming them up for you, Marty. Let's see what you got.
Man, you kids have ruined rock and roll.
I better not crank it up anymore. I really don't want to blow this thing out again.
You want to hear a number by Biff and the Biff Tones? Always happy to play for my adoring fans.
Now, Biff.
Yeah, here you go, Marty. Man, you kids have ruined rock and roll.
Hey, Dad. About Biff, Dad, I know you're trying to help.
He talks a big game, son, but he's not so tough. I've been dealing with him a long time. I can handle it.
So can I.
I guess you can. Okay, son, I'll stay out of your way. You know where to find me.
I'll keep looking around. Thanks, Dad.
You want to hear a number by Biff and the Biff Tones? Always happy to play for my adoring fans. Now watch me blow the lid off this joint.
Whatever you say. Rock on, Biff. Doc, where are you? Come from, boy? Didn't you bring Doc with you?
Retrieval? In case of my failure to return to
He's in trouble.
Marty, come to my rescue in the past, or was it the future? Anyway, I'm relying on you to do it again. Please take the DeLorean back, or forward, to whatever it is. I'm stuck in time. When you get there, I'm sure you'll figure out what to do.
That's it? Aren't you going to tell me when that is?
Just go to the date specified on the time circuit readout under the heading marked Last Time Departed. Good luck.
Right. Last time departed. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, great. How am I supposed to find him now? Okay, Doc, I know I haven't seen you in a few months, but I'm pretty sure this isn't your shoe. Looks like the time circuit still worked. Now I only need to know when to look for Doc. I can use those to enter a date into the time circuits. Once I know when to look for Doc. I can use those to enter it. Once I know. After all the trouble I went through getting this thing, there's no way I'm letting it out of my sight.
Let's start out the back door.
This notebook has all of Doc's plans for the flux capacitor and the DeLorean. Make sure it never falls. And by wrong hands, I mostly mean Biff. I can use those to enter a date into the time circuits. Once I know when to look for Doc.
T'as essayé le clavier?
Le soulier, ouais, j'ai essayé. Chaussure mystérieuse.
This time traveling shoe is my only clue to finding Doc. I can use those to enter a date into the time circuits. Once I know when to look for Doc.
Tu pourrais rien ailleurs?
Non, je vais pas me déplacer.
I probably shouldn't fiddle with the time circuits again until I know when to look for Doc.
Il faudrait que tu sors, j'imagine.
Je ferai un peu. Ok.
What kind of trouble is Doc in, Einie?
Deux affaires à checker.
Tu peux pas rentrer.
Fucking sweet.
I don't think so. Maybe not. Not sure what that'll do.
On the tape?
Not sure what that'll do.
Marty.
After all the trouble I went through getting this thing, there's no way I'm letting it out of my sight. What do you know about this shoe, Einie? Great Scott! I think he's onto something!
Il va aller voir Edna, je te
gage. Ouais, je pense que oui.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. How's this supposed to lead me to Doc, Einie?
It's locked.
It's so sad.
Step away from the door! Now, let me get a look at you.
Son chandail, c'est un chat, mais quand tantôt, c'était un chien.
C'est un chien, ouais.
Ça, tu l'avais-tu vu?
Non.
He's Strickland. You aren't related to Vice Principal Strickland, are you, ma'am?
Not that it's any of your business, but I'm his sister, Edna. Oh, and you're one of those McFly slackers, aren't you?
Yes, what's old man Strick? I mean, what else has your brother been saying about me?
Nothing I couldn't have deduced from myself, slacker. State your business, child! You're making me miss Merv!
Well, see, that's the thing. I'm not sure why I'm here. Einstein here brought me, and...
Well?
Can you let me in? I've got something to show you.
What is it? Let me see.
Elle s'en va d'un arcade en plus.
A shoe? Wow, now what would I want with a... Huh? Stay there!
Sorry, Einstein.
Je pensais pas que j'étais si avancé que ça, il me semble que...
Non, j'ai
rien dit ça. Took you long enough.
Il me semble que j'avais fait ça hier.
There's a lot of stairs.
To return the shoe, I lost it ages ago. You could put it down next to the other one. Much better. So neat and orderly. Now I suppose you'll be wanting some sort of reward now.
No, I...
All I've got is tea and candy.
But...
I'm sorry I called you a hooligan. I try not to jump to conclusions, but after all, 9 out of 10 people in this city are hooligans. It's a fact. Look it up. Have a seat, Sonny. Hey! You kids! Put out those cigarettes!
Why are you talking to cigarettes?
Miss Strickland?
Jack! Diane! I know what you're doing behind that tree!
Yes? Do you remember when you lost your shoe?
Ah, c'est peut-être
shoe?
Le premier extra
that shoe over there.
Fait avec Dave.
Peut-être.
Yeah, fait
shoe! Hi, what a nosy Nelly! No one likes a busybody, you know.
But...
Oh, fine. Let me think about it. Yes, I remember. I lost it in a scuffle with a dog. Oh, when was it? Oh, yes. The day that speakeasy burned down.
A speakeasy? In Hill Valley?
Don't act so surprised, young man. Your generation doesn't hold a copyright on moral depravity, you know. Sin has been on the prowl in Hill Valley since the day it was founded.
What's with all these newspapers?
This is my personal archive. I've got every issue of the Hill Valley Telegraph ever published.
Get out. Every single issue?
From 1871 to the present. If it happened in Hill Valley, you'll find it in my stacks.
Don't let me keep you from your business.
You there! Don't even think about tossing that Kleenex on the ground! Don't touch those! My newspapers are in pristine condition and meticulously organized. Not about to let some street punk get jam all over them.
Miss Strickland, how about your tea? You forgot to turn on the...
No! It's spelled with a U, you illiterate vandal!
J'ai compris ce qui allait se passer.
C'est bizarre, il t'a pas installé, tu sais. Ah, c'est parce qu'il était là. À jouer peut-être tantôt, c'est voyons, puis le jeu qu'on avait, on n'avait pas fini là, mais c'est un jeu de gun là sur rail là.
Sur rail?
Ouais, c'est House of the Dead là. Tu sais, c'est ça, on a des guns, mais et avec les PlayStation Move, là, avec les guns de même, là. Ça s'appelle pas?
Ah, ouais.
Ça, c'est un.
Ben ouais, on va faire ça tantôt.
Ok, là. Il est fermé. On va switcher. PS4. Destiny, je vais peut-être jouer à ça un peu tantôt. la Remastered Edition.
Ouais, c'est parce que c'était sorti sur PS3 en premier, je pense.
Ouais.
T'as pas joué pendant toi?
Non.
Bon, c'est bon ça.
J'étais. Je suis pas mal sur Destiny cette année-ci.
T'es pas mal quoi?
Sur Destiny.
Ouais.
Je l'avais acheté, je pense, une semaine ou deux parce qu'il était en spécial. Là. Puis je voulais l'avoir. Là.
Kenny's. Appuyez sur une touche.
Aïe aïe.
Moi je pense que ça va être bon jeu.
Left Behind, ça c'est l'expansion.
On va commencer par la première. L'astuce, non.
Je sais pas c'est quoi, c'est par défaut sont là.
Ah, quand il y a trop d'astuces, j'aime pas ça. Ben, je fais comme ça.
Ça c'est cool, la star, en tout cas je sais pas s'ils vont faire ça avec tous les jeux de PS4 là, mais tu peux avoir ta console setée d'une langue puis jouer dans une autre là. Bon, et on commence.
Hein? Si on veut jouer un peu, non, j'allais dire, ça aurait pu être cool, réaliste, mais.
Ben. C'est... Dépend ce que tu veux comme expérience de jeu, là. Est-ce qu'il y a un petit peu de particules, là? C'est pas de mon fait, toi. C'est un loading screen camouflé.
Ok.
Pour te faire croire que.
Tu fais quelque chose.
Ouais, c'est ça. Faut pas oublier que tu joues à Tom and Jerry. Ouais. Même si c'est plate, mais qu'est-ce.
C'est de finir.
Tommy, écoute-moi, c'est l'entrepreneur. C'est l'entrepreneur, ok? Je peux pas perdre ce boulot. Oui, je comprends. Écoute, on parle de ça demain, ok? Ouais, on en parle demain matin. Ouais, ok, bonne nuit.
Hey.
Tu me fais une place?
T'as eu une dure journée?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais de beau? Il est tard.
Oh, masqué derrière.
Il est largement l'heure d'aller te coucher.
Mais c'est encore aujourd'hui.
Oh chérie, non, pas maintenant. Je suis trop fatigué pour ça.
Tiens.
C'est quoi ça?
Ton anneau. Ta t'arrêtais pas de te plaindre que ta montre était cassée. Alors, je me suis dit... Elle te plaît?
Oh chérie, c'est gentil, mais... Je crois qu'elle s'est arrêtée.
Quoi? Non.
Avec quel argent t'as acheté ça?
La drogue. Je vends des drogues dures.
Ah, cool. Tu vas pouvoir m'aider à rembourser l'emprunt.
Ouais, dans tes rêves.
C'est drôle, elle avance là où je pousse au bout, mais elle n'avance pas.
Faites le beanbag.
Il marche pas.
Il n'y a pas grand chose à part ça.
Papa? Papa? Tu es là? Qu'est-ce que t'es passé?
Source, les patients souffrant de l'infection montrent des signes
d'agressivité.
Vous
voulez
évacuer tout le monde, il y a une fuite de gaz. Hey, on dirait qu'il se passe quelque chose derrière nous.
C'était quoi? Téléphone. Il t'appelle en absence. Et où est-ce que t'es? Rappelle-moi, j'arrive bientôt.
Thank you.
Asti.
Voilà.
Sarah, tu vas bien?
Ouais.
Est-ce que quelqu'un est venu?
Non, quelqu'un devait passer.
N'approche pas des portes. Ne bouge pas d'ici.
Papa, tu commences à me faire peur. Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
C'est les coupeurs. Il y a un truc qui cloche. Je crois qu'ils sont malades.
Quelle maladie?
Putain. Jimmy!
Papa!
Chérie, de la vie.
J'ai écouté la saison 4 de Walking Dead?
Non.
Ah, j'ai vu. En tout cas, tout le monde meurt.
Non, bien sûr.
Elle est vraiment bonne.
Comment
tu le sais? Il disait que c'était des gens qui allaient. Jimmy travaillait
de
l'envers.
Si, ça
savait.
Alors, tout va bien.
Là, je trouve que le son des voix
n'est
pas fort.
Pourtant, il est au max.
Mais je peux peut-être baisser le reste. Il m'a sauvé dans la face, je ne l'aurais pas vu.
Ben, pour trois quarts à peu près tout le reste.
Accroche-toi.
Recule, Lucas. Recule.
Ça fait trop longtemps qu'on joue à Back to the Future.
Ouais, je pense qu'on peut mourir dans ce jeu là. On devrait peut-être en tenir compte.
Ouais, ça va être pas pire.
T'inquiète pas pour lui. On y est presque.
Ah, ambulance là.
Ça va, chérie, c'est fini. C'est fini. Hey! On a besoin d'aide. Stop! S'il vous plaît! C'est ma fille. Je crois que sa jambe est cassée.
N'avancez pas!
Ok. Nous ne sommes pas malades.
J'ai deux civils dans le périmètre extérieur. Quels sont vos ordres?
Papa, où est oncle Tommy?
On va te mettre à l'abri et on reviendra te chercher. Ok?
Chef, il y a une petite fille. Mais... Oui, chef.
Écoutez, on vient de vivre un cauchemar, ok? On veut juste... Oh, merde. Je vous en prie. Oh, non. Ça va. Sarah. Chérie.
longtemps pour elle. Hein?
Non.
Fais pas ça, Ginette. Fais pas ça. Allez. Non. Non. Non.
Parce que la fille qu'on voyait, c'était pas elle.
C'est... Non, c'était un autre, c'est ça. Mm. Moi, j'avais pensé que c'était genre, ça c'était le début, puis il projetait 10 ans plus tard, puis là c'était lui, puis sa fille, mais ça a l'air de pas ça.
C'est The Last of Us.
Nous avons désormais franchi la barre des 200 morts. Le gouverneur a déclaré l'état d'urgence.
Il y avait des centaines et des centaines de cadavres dans les rues.
Le monde entier a cédé à la panique lorsque l'Organisation mondiale de la santé a indiqué que les derniers tests de vaccination avaient échoué.
Le pouvoir n'étant plus aux mains des bureaucrates, nous allons prendre les mesures nécessaires pour protéger
les foyers. Nous sommes désormais la dernière ville à être placée sous loi Martin. Tous les habitants sont priés de se présenter dans leur zone de quarantaine. Les rations hivernales n'ont jamais été aussi maigres et les émeutes durent depuis maintenant 3 jours.
Un groupe se faisant appeler les Lucioles a revendiqué être à l'origine des deux attaques.
La foule réclame le retour au pouvoir de toutes les branches du gouvernement.
Des manifestations ont éclaté après l'exécution de 6 membres présumés des Lucioles.
Montrez votre révolte à nos côtés. Quand vous êtes perdu dans l'obscurité, cherchez la lumière. Faites confiance aux Lucioles.